We must do more to work in obedience to the will of God by adding the sufferings and the sorrows of this worldly life to the sufferings of the divine Savior. Lord Jesus, grant more sufferings in my life so that I may be able to join in your sufferings and pain. Amen.